Hi everybody, this is Lars Wemmier, and welcome to the first episode of LoveVFX Chat. In this series of videos, I'll be talking about VFX related themes. This first episode will be about the question, which operating system is the best for working in VFX? Most of the big VFX companies in the world have built their pipeline around Linux, so you could technically say that Linux is the best operating system for feature film VFX. I've personally enjoyed working with Linux a lot because of its simplicity and stability. But I'm not enough of a technical user to set up a Linux system for myself, which I believe you need to be to get the best user experience out of a Linux system. In my view, there's no such thing as the best operating system for VFX, and it depends on what the VFX artist or the VFX company needs. At the moment, my favorite OS to work with is Windows 10. I've used Windows, macOS, and Linux for work in VFX, and I think all operating systems have their good and bad sides. I went from using a Windows PC in the 90s to a Power Mac in the early 2000s. About a year ago, I ditched my iMac for one main reason: the better performance to price ratio that you get with a Windows PC. I just wasn't willing to pay twice as much for my computer anymore, just because there is an Apple logo on it. This is also commonly known as the Apple tax. Now don't get me wrong, I still enjoy using Apple products and services like the iPhone, iPad, or Apple Music, but the applications I use on a daily basis like Nuke, Maya, or Photoshop are not giving me a better result just because I'm using them on a particular operating system. Alright, that was it for the first episode of LoveVFX Chat. If you want to see more of these videos, don't forget to subscribe. Again, this is Lars Wemmier, thanks for watching, and goodbye everybody.